gives your soul like nothing's wrong. And the masses keep sleeping through the sort of sitcoms. For all of my life, this has been going on. And it feels like everything I'm watching is a rerun. What science are saying, we're destroying the world. Still in that deep slumber, people hardly hear words. There's no one even thinking that this really can't change. Cause it's normal to look at the world and say it's the rain. Are you crazy?
So
everyone's crazy.
Who knows?
Is it possible to change it? Yeah.
Are you crazy?
Seems so
everyone's crazy.
Who knows?
So is it just wrong to face it?
Yeah.
No one thinks that things will affect them.
Let's switch more.
No one thinks that things will affect them.
No one thinks that things will affect them.
Let's switch more.
No one thinks that things will affect them.
New gossip and briefs of expensive thoughts fix people's lives just by looking at the tabloids. Not many like to think of what may not come. Cause it's still something many people keep running from. Politicians coming with their comforting words. They shouldn't feel guilty for destroying the world. Through history, mankind has done some crazy ass shit. But destroying the whole world, that's really topping it.
Are you crazy?
Seems so.
Everyone's crazy.
Who knows?
Is it possible to change it?
Are you crazy?
Seems so.
Everyone's crazy.
Who knows?
So is it just wrong to face it?
Now let's get wild.
Move that ass.
Let's get wild.
Let's get wild.
Move that ass.
Let's get wild.
Let's get wild.
Move that ass.
Let's get wild.
Now get in the club.
Let's get buck wild.
Let's get wild.
Move that ass.
Personally enjoy this circus that I've been invited to. I've often said that when you're born in the world, you're given a ticket to the freak show. When you're born in America, you're given a front row seat, and I couldn't enjoy it more.